Hello friends, how are you? I hope you all are good. So today I have come with a new video for you, how to add furniture in your plan so that your plan looks very much of attractive. So you can see I have added this couch, the people sitting, and this chair, and this sofa, and this attractive bed. These beds, this type of beds, this is the dining table, this is the gas stoves. So as I have added in my plan, so you can also add these all, so no need to worry. But watch this video till its end. So start this video. Now you can see this is my plan of any building, so I need to add the furniture inside of it so that my plan looks attractive. So how could I have already explained you about the tool palette. So the use of this tool palette, you can get it the furniture very easiest way. So how you do means just go for TP, and I hope you have all gone through that video. That will be very much of workful for you. So here you can see this is my tool palette, it's open. So there is a lot of tabs like architecture, mechanical. This is the tabs which is pre-planned, but the things which is missing in this, I need to add it by my own. So you can see this beautiful sofa, chair, I have add my own. So if you want to add this all, so you can get it my previous video, how to add furnitures in tool palette. In this video you can get everything, your doubt may be clear by seeing that video. So let's start. How means I need to add here this coach. So I will add this, so click it there. Now I don't think so, it looks beauty. So the thing which is beautiful, just add it. So this is very good for me, so just click it and paste it here. Just click it once, so click it once, and now just drag your mouse without pressing your mouse. See, isn't looks it pretty? This really helps you. So I need to add some of the beds. So this is not only the way for using this by using the tool palette, but there is a lot of way. So what is the way for that? Just go for this clean screen. Now go for insert. Now the things you have already used here, it will be saved here, so you can get it from here also. So now this is my bedroom, so I need to add my bed here. So which bed will be better for you, you can go with that. So for that I need to go with this bed. So I need to attach the bed here. So I have, you can see this is very small, so click it, right click, select it, right click, and go for scale. Now drag it, so you can see this is your bed, isn't it looks pretty? Just click it, just go for MI for mirror. So if you do mirror, you can see, go for no. Now escape it, now move it. So go for M command, just drag it. Now ortho should off for this. So the bed place, you have very known about me, means about the placing of the beds. So the same thing you need to do here also. If you want to increase your bed size, you can do by SC scale. So you can get it like this. This way also you can do, skip it. Now you can see this is my double of bed, so delete this. I need to add the another bed, so go for block. Go for insert. Now this is the way getting the beds here. Whatever the things you can need, you can get it from. Now I need this type of bed. So like this way you can get it. Go for scale command SC. So just what is the size you need, you can take this. Now go for selection of it, go for M command, this one, this, in this there is very good beds also are available here, so drag it. Now go for tool palette, TP, as I already told you, go for beds. Here there is bed I have added, you can get it. Now I'm going to add this bed, so no need, just copy this, just go for M command and just drag it here, escape it. Sorry, this I have did the move, so go for copy command, select it, go for CO for copy, just corner endpoint, do it here, escape it. After that, here also you need to move and you need to add the door, sorry, the bed. You can, I need to add here the simple bed here, so click it. Now go for scale, click it, now do it like this, you can go with that. After that I need to add dining, but you can see I didn't have added dining here, so how could I do? Just go for insert, so how you go home, insert, now go for insert. Now here also I can't get it. Now what I do means just go for block from other. So here also I didn't find anything, the things which I need. So, but in my desktop of this PC I have added. So dining, click it here, open. So this you need to drag it. So you can see this has been dragged. So after this, once you click it, now go for home. Just make it color so that this will be looks attractive. Before going to this, select it, go for explode command of X. Now you can go with this, skip it. After that, as you can see, the selection of all of this. Now go with the color, by layer of this color, escape it. What the things you want? So this is my dining room and I need this type of dining table, so go for M command, now drag it, place it here, escape it. This is your dining, this is your, now this is your kitchen, and after that you need to add some gas stove. So how you could, so again go for this three dots, go for cooktops, open it. After opening of it, you can see this comes, drag it. How you drag means by pressing of it. Now go for SC command so that you can see. You can't see, but you need to add some color of it, just select it. Now go for skip it. So in the same way you can do it. So if you like this video, please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much.